This is all new Hyundai Santa Cruz. Power will likely come from the new Sonata sedan's 2.5-liter turbocharged i4 engine. The Sonata can have up to 290 horsepower in inline cars, but we think that the Santa Cruz will make do with a power output that's slightly less than that. A non-turbo engine may be installed on lower spec models. I hope you could find something interesting when watching the video. Thanks again for watching.